Yeah, in continuation, I'll be very brief now so that we can end it. Then we continue some other time. So she told me she was a healer, you know, and what just went through my mind was if she was a born again Christian, she would have diverted that gift, because that's a gifting. Energy and spirituality is, you know, when you boast, if they don't know Jesus, they divert it into something, you know, it can go into the dark side. That's why when we discover our giftings, we have to know Jesus. We have to run to Jesus, because, you know, on the other side, they recognize giftings in us. They recognize giftings in people, and, you know, the enemy that we are fighting is the devil. They can easily, you know, maneuver your giftings and manipulate you and turn it into a dark side. So that lady told me that she was into spirituality, and, you know, I tried to talk about Jesus with her, and I know that if somebody like her gives her life to Jesus, that gifting is going to, you know, is going to be positive. It's going to affect a lot of life positively, and she's going to, you know, she's going to use that gifting to glorify the name of the Lord. So I spoke about Jesus to her, but, you know, that's how powerful energy is. When we just come on the social media, the moment I understood energy from when I was young, because I told you in the first video that I feel people, I'm a very sensitive being, and I feel things deeply. But I didn't know that energy was what they called it until about 2 years ago, when I began to understand myself and when I began to understand these things better. So don't joke with energy, my people, my dear Adarius women, don't joke with energy. Surround yourself with the right people. If something doesn't feel, if you've checked your own self and it's, if you've checked your own self and it's not that you are envious or jealous, you understand me, then, and you know that the energy surrounding you is not right for you, then pull out from such cycle, pull away from such people. It doesn't mean that you hate them, it's not pride, you're just looking for your own personal development. You're looking out for your own personal development. You're looking out. You're deliberately and intentionally growing yourself. And that is not a crime. You need to be deliberate about your personal growth. Don't live your life for people. People would not live their life for you. You need to understand this. People will not live their life for you. So don't live your life for people. All right, let me stop here. I hope you've learned one or two things in this video, and if you'd like to share it, I think it's possible from the, you can copy the link from the wall of the group, and if it's not possible, then tell me, I'll send it to you one way or the other. So have a nice Sunday, have a nice week. We meet through post on the Adarius Women page during the week. All right, God bless you. Thank you so much. Before I used to say I love Tim Harder, but now I love Adarius Women. Bye.